Listen up. McGregor will take second squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go!
Look west of our position! Oh! Oh! Enemies have got the mower! worry about it.
Shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slot a sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire, that's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
We do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Davis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we won this little fight. Enough to leave us a whole thing of petrol! I've almost got a bugger! There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
chaps. The lorry's here. Let's load him up.
Well done, Sergeant.
You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.